I would like to move to our candidates for the Board of County Commissioner, all running large for Beaufort County. There are four seats open for this election. The top four candidates in the primary will run in the general election. So we'd like to start with our candidate in running for the Board of County Commissioners for Beaufort County, Wayne Sawyer.
Thank you very much. Like Mr. Buzz said, my name is Wayne Sawyer, and to go on with my lovely wife is back here, and we've been blessed with 44 years of marriage to the same woman. You know, that's almost unheard of. We have three children. We have two wonderful grandchildren. I'm a resident of Virginia. I don't quite like Miss Maddie here, but I lived down here when I was small. My dad came to help build the Texas Gulf facility, which is now Potash. I worked at Potash for 36 and a half years. I have been on the board of directors of the Thailand EMC for the last several terms and heading up again next month for another term. I'm a past member of the Beaufort County Board of Education when it first merged. I'm also board chair of the American Red Cross here in Beaufort County for two terms. I am a Sudan Shrine. I'm a master mason, 32nd degree. I was in charge of the Road Runner Division, which carries the kids to the hospital. Talking about our children for the future, the Shrine is just the way to go. We provide free transportation, free service for any kind of ailment they have when it comes to burning crippled children. I'm an advocate of children. I love children. I love them to death. And that's one thing I think Beaufort County needs is to get to the young people. You know, old people are nice, like myself. I'm 60 years old. Old people are nice, but we need the young ones to step forward and get involved. And one thing I found talking to a bunch of them is that they feel intimidated. Intimidation is something we have got to alleviate, get rid of it. I do want to run this board. I do want to run this position here. I do need to let you know I was Bob Caton's class president. I graduated from Brevard High School. I attended Beaufort Community College. I also took classes at Mount Olive College. I am a born again Christian. I believe Jesus Christ should be in everything that you do, regardless of what you do. I wake up every day and I thank God for one thing, is standing vertical. Standing vertical. There's so many people, and I've seen so many travesties in my life with the road runners, with the children, that if you think you're having a bad day, come go to me next Wednesday when I travel to Greenville, South Carolina. And let you look at some of these children that were born without legs and arms that society has turned aside. Society and you said it couldn't be repaired, and we repair it. So anyway, my name is Wayne Sawyer. I got the red card, and I'm solicitor to vote for the upcoming election. Thank you very much.
Now we'd like to move into our county commissioner race. And you remember that we have four seats open for this, and the top four candidates in the primary will run in the general election. Our first candidate will be Wayne Sawyer.
Thank you once again. Over my 36 plus years with DCS, I was in middle management. And one of the things I learned early on is the best way to solve a problem is to take to the person that has the problem. And I think that's part of our problem in Beaufort County. The people are not getting their problems up to the county commissioners. Right now, I think the reevaluation is one of the most important things that we need to step forward and do. If you don't believe it, go down to the Hickory Point area devastated by Hurricane Irene. These people are paying super high property taxes on nothing, just about. So if I get elected to the Board of Commissioners, I will push for that to be a reevaluation for Beaufort County, not just for the citizens, but for large corporations also. Get it all at one time. Get that behind us. Treat our people fair. Most of the complaints right now, people just don't have the money. And who's got the problem? The people of Beaufort County. That's something that the Board of Commissioners can control. They can do that. They would like to. Second object I like to see is that we do have an antiquated jail. I went there to get my fingerprinting done when I got concealed weapons class and my permit, and I really had forgotten how antiquated that jail was until I went in there. Now, we don't need a $9 million jail, whatever it's going to cost, but I think what needs to happen is we need to reassess what we have in Beaufort County. We need to do something that's for Beaufort County and for the people of Beaufort County to keep them safe and secure. We need a police force that we need out here night and day. Everyone knows that the drug problem is on rampage. Local killings and everything's going on right there. That used to happen in New York, New Jersey, and all that. Right now, it's in Edwards, North Carolina. It's in Aurora, North Carolina. It's in Chocolate Wind, North Carolina. It's not up north anymore. It's here. We need to do something for that. And the third thing that's dear and dear to my heart is education. It really makes me sick almost to read the paper that when they talk about cutting, the first thing they say, we've got to cut teachers. I was on the school board for a couple of terms, and we didn't have to cut teachers. There's administrative problems up there that need to be handled, and they can be handled by reducing everything that's there that's in double, in repetition. It can be cut out. One of the greatest things we can have for our future is the education of our children. I think it's time that citizens of Bogota County look and ask themselves this question. How come there's so many homeschoolers going on in Bogota County? How come there's so many charter schools that's getting started up? How come the kids are leaving Bogota County and going to schools like Epiphany, St. Newbern? And if you're not familiar with that school, I invite you to go on the website and check it out. It's the Nicholas Sparks School. And one thing that Epiphany's got going for it is this. They kept Christ in the church. They have mass every Friday morning. It's a biblical taught school. And I believe that's the principle we in Bogota County has let slip through our fingers. I'll never forget one time I was on the board the last time, one of our teachers in the room came and said, "Mr. Sawyer, I need to talk to you about something. I have prayer every day with my children. Can I do it?" I said, "Do it as long as you want to. Because once you take that out, you lose everything." So if I'm elected for the Board of Commissioners here, I will go to the people and ask the people, "What's your problem? What would be your solution to this?" And I'll guarantee you, 9 times out of 10, they're going to give you the answer to what their problem is. Problem is, we need to listen at it. I thank you once again. My name is Wayne Sawyer. I live in Four Point, North Carolina, and I'm here to serve the people of Bogota County, not just the people in Richland Township, but people all through Eastern North Carolina and Bogota County.